Yippee-yay, there'll be no...
Hello everyone, my name is Miles, as you already know, and welcome to episode 12 of my Fallout New Vegas playthrough. Here, we are at Freeside, right where we left off, and our fellow commenter has informed me that I can actually get through into New Vegas on the monorail if I have NCR armor. So I'm going to try to do it that way. I'll show you Freeside some other time. So I'm going to try to get in the monorail way. So I will go to Camp McCarran now and I will pick up the video there. Okay, after a lot of like scavenging and all that, I actually did find some armor and all that. And yeah, I got it. And now we can continue with this adventure. So we're going to go in to the terminal building again, and hopefully they don't blow me to pieces.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Yep, I bet. God, it must suck to be in here. Because it's all, like, horrible and... ugh. Okay. Even though they won't let me use it, I'll put it out.
Go on through, soldier.
Thank you! Holy crap. Alright, here we go. Right? Wasteland. Oh, sweet. Look at the monorail. Before we get on. Oh, wow. That's actually really cool. Monorail itself could use a little work. I guess I'm the only one. Okay. All of like the war posters and all that. Don't shoot me, please.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. That made all the difference. Oh, do I have to pee?
I bet it feels real nice to be carrying those weapons around on the strip. That damn Mr. House has forbid any NCR military personnel from carrying any sort of firearms on the strip. Well, except for Captain Pappas. Mr. House still doesn't trust the NCR.
Aha.
Word of advice. The Securitrons won't put up with any funny stuff out there, so don't do anything stupid. This your first time on the strip?
Yeah. None of your business, dude.
You're not getting started off on the right foot here. The NCR still has a strong presence here and can make your stay unpleasant. You better watch yourself out there. A loose cannon like yourself can sometimes run out of luck at just the wrong time.
Dude, I was gonna go take a... okay. I'm not a lady. Ugh, the bathrooms were disgusting. I can't believe they don't...
What is it?
They don't clean it or anything. Jeez, nasty. Anyway, continuing on. Here we are. I think.
Howdy, partner! You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas!
Thank you.
The place to get started is Lucky 38. See that big old tower shaped like a roulette spare? That's where you find Mr. House.
Oh no.
New Vegas' head honcho. And he's itching to make your acquaintance. Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing.
Well, here we are in New Vegas.
I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely...
Well, I can officially say New Vegas is pretty cool. It's very bright, very, very... oh man. Trippy. very strange. Lots of drunk people. It's just how I imagined it. It was very nice. Very nice indeed. So,
Hey, fellow, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
I'm keeping my holdout weapons, yeah.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Topps experience the Topps?
What's there to do here?
Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots, you name it. Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas.
Great.
Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out.
Bye.
Have a good time, baby.
I'm a dude. Ooh, pretty. Oh, yeah, right. Let's go to the guy. Right, yeah, that one. Let's just check out what's going on here.
Hello. Hello.
Oh god, I can't play anything. I don't even know how to play. Oh my god, I guess this is the dude. Here we...
What in the goddamn... Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies.
What? Seems you need to work on your marksmanship. You missed, stupid.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or are you just thick-skulled? Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die.
What?
What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere that's more private-like. Any questions you got, I'll answer.
What do you have in mind?
To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you.
Oh, great.
Any questions you got, I'll answer. Guaranteed.
The suite's a nice touch, but someone's got to pay off my contract.
Where's my manners? Here's some cash up front. There'll be more where that came from.
Good.
Wait for me in the presidential suite. We got a future together, you and me. It's time we got started.
Dude, don't have to be, like, total creep. Why? Everyone thinks I'm a am I a girl? I didn't play as a girl. I am a guy. I would know. I am a guy. I went to the men's room here. Ace in the hole. Oh boy. I do have a switchblade. So... Ace in the hole. Search Benny's room in Topps for clues. Okay, well... Let me just check this out. I guess this is the suite. I guess. Or is it... Nah, this is the suite. Okay, cool. So the suite's actually really nice. Except whatever this is. Ew. Alright, yeah. So I'm gonna go... There's no response.
Baby, oh. This little meet and greet of ours? Chalk me up as a no-show. It would be 41 flavors of stupid to let you get a drop on me. And you've caused plenty enough trouble as is. You forced my hand. Hell, I gotta skip town because of you. A real pain in the caboose.
You cheating bastard.
Baby, getting outplayed and getting cheated ain't the same thing. I get it. You're sore. A crumb's life is painful, full of disappointments.
At least... The least you could do is answer some questions first.
A lifelong learner is you, eh? Then make your questions count, because your lifelong is running life short.
What is the platinum chip?
It's the house edge, baby. The key to stacking the odds in his favor. Or was, until I swiped it. There's more to it, but we don't have the time. By which I mean, you don't.
Oh, God. What angle are you playing?
Angle? I'm head-on, baby.
Stop calling me baby. Stops, pulls, so pulls, weird.
Steam ahead. Side bets are for losers. I'm playing to win.
I'm not gonna win that. You're a dead man.
That temper of yours. Kinda why this conversation's taking place over an intercom. Do me a favor and stay dead this time, eh? Good night, all. It's been a gas.
Oh, please don't gas me. Oh, God.
Got you now.
Hey! Ow, 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 ow. I have a switchblade. This is not working too well. Actually, yes, it is. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, no. Gun, 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 gun. Holy crap. Ah, get out of here. Ah. Okay, wait. Wait. Ah, here we go. Let's go.
You like that?
I just missed so many shots. Okay, let me save this. Switchblade. I feel like I'm like sword fighting with these guys. Ow.
You like that?
Get out of here. Die. Good. Oh my God. That was horrible. Wow, I've been totally ambushed. Okay, this is like insane. Okay, let me repair that. Alright, I got like one magazine left of that, so I guess I can go down now. Right, okay. It's just the restaurant. Nothing happened here. Nothing at all.
Rod's better looking at Gamora.
Yeah, it's over here. This elevator. 13th floor. That's interesting. Okay. Nothing's going on here. Look at this guy's hair. Oh my. Maybe it's just the lighting, but still, it's weird. Okay, that wasn't it. Never mind. Oh man, this guy's hard to find. Or maybe I'm just stupid. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep going. Maybe he's over here. Or not. Okay. Oh, maybe he's in here. Oh. Oh my, there's a guy here. Oh my God, what is this? Oh my God, this is creepy.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
Oh my God. How to take over New Vegas. What? Have you seen Benny?
Sure! He came through here in a big hurry. Didn't even stop to say hello. I think he went down his secret escape elevator out in the hall.
Okay. He stole a platinum chip from me. Do you know what it's for?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device.
Oh,
kind
God.
Of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess,
oh,
though.
No.
The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
Oh my God. What's Blanny... Blanny? What's Benny planning to do with this chip?
Oh! He wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe.
That's horrifying.
Control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Betty tells me. Easy peasy!
You're very forthcoming with that information.
I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
Yeah. What if I wanted to take over New Vegas instead of Benny?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no.
Oh my god. What are you doing here?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
What kind of a name is that?
It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
He's so creepy. Just look at his face. Yeah. Okay. Wait, Benny reprogrammed a Securitron?
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
What are the details of the plan?
Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you've finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan.
What the heck am I... What is even going on? Say Mr. House was going to suffer an accident. How would that happen?
It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
I don't know if I should tell him. I've been invited, yeah.
Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip.
Fantastic.
You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs.
What do you know about the courier? Yeah, that's me, Benny Shot.
I knew he was carrying a platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for him. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh?
I'm the courier Benny Shot.
I know that's not true, because you still have a head.
I'm serious.
That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
You should! You shot me in the head! Now you die.
I feel really bad telling you this, but I kind of can't die. I mean, go ahead and destroy this Securitron. Get it out of your system. The problem is
that
a distributed image of my neurocomputational matrix is backed up to the network several times a day, or when I'm threatened. I can't help it. There's a little bit of me in every Securitron on the strip. So if this instance gets destroyed, I just download to a new one. If I could stop it from happening, I would. I mean, your vengeance is going to feel so incomplete.
Okay. Benny seems to have run off with the platinum chip.
No kidding, he was running fast. He better pace himself. He has to run all the way to Fortification Hill. There's an underground facility there, that might have the special hardware required to use the data on the Platinum chip. It's too bad Caesar's Legion built its camp right above it. Talk about inconvenient.
Oh.
The Platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word.
Oh my god, this is so creepy. Once I get the Platinum chip, what then?
I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kerpow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done, and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not.
Oh my god. Okay, should I ask those tribes if they'll support an independent Vegas?
Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do.
Which tribe should I get to know?
There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too, like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel.
You said there's something about a bunker at the fort?
Right! It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else? Maybe a giant robot or something.
I'll go check it out.
Neat. Let me know what you find out.
I really want to kill this guy.
Come back later.
Oh, I leveled up. Yay. Energy weapons, melee. Kind of picking stuff I don't really need. Speech is always good. Barter's good. Continue. Hey, I get to pick a perk. Okay, so night person. Okay, that's good. More ammo. That looks pretty good. I'm gonna take that. More ammo? Yes, please. Holy crap, this is awful. This is really bad. I don't even know how long this episode is, but I'm anticipating it being what? What is this? What is this? Don't mind if I, you know, poke around a little. Oh, I guess this is a secret tunnel or something. Holy crap, this is really confusing now.
I made my way out of the casino there, and I didn't record it because I didn't think this was going to happen, but some guy from Kaisar's Legion came up to me and started talking to me about all kinds of crazy stuff, so I didn't record the very beginning. This is only about halfway through the conversation, and I'm saying this because it was a little confusing to watch just straight being thrown into a conversation, so I just wanted to point that out.
His mark will guarantee your safe conduct through our lands. Incidentally, it will interest you to know that the man you seek has fled the strip and is likely making haste for Kaisar's camp as we speak.
Oh my god. Why does the Kaisar want to see me?
Go to him then you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. The Corsor Lucullus will be waiting. Kaisar awaits.
Oh my god, what is going on? Oh my god. This concludes the episode for today. I need to wrap my head around this. Goodbye. See you next time, guys.